she's supposed to come out, and they open the curtain, she's standing up, you're gonna feel a little something. Yeah. It's a good thing.
Yeah.
you be like, oh, snap. So right then is what most people be like. If they drop one, it was right there.
See how I got the best man in the world. What more can you ask for, ladies? When he makes you feel like you're the prettiest.
Yeah, he wakes me up early in the morning with the smell and breakfast in bed. It's like a fairy tale beginning, a heart full of love and there's no wind. It's got me looking kinda crazy. It's too good to be true. Ain't no man ever made me ever feel like you do. And I love it every day, all day, 24/7. Hey, I love it. I feel like Cupid done shot me from heaven.
You are my best friend. Today, in front of God and all of these witnesses, I vow to love you, encourage you, trust you, and respect you. I accept you as you are, and I offer myself in return. I love who you are now and who you are yet to become. I promise to celebrate your wins and mourn your losses as if they were mine. I will laugh with you, cry with you, grow with you, create with you, and last but not least, cheer for the Miami Dolphins with you. Today, I take you to be my husband. I promise to be your loving and faithful wife. I vow not to just grow old together, but to grow together. With these words and with all of my heart, I love you.
Letitia, I always knew this day would come. We have faced many obstacles, now risen above them all. I'm so grateful and blessed to have you in my life. I will take you in my arms when you need to be held. I will listen when you need to talk. I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sadness.
With someone you never thought you'd meet, who totally turns your life around completely, helping you get a job.
And Father, I pray, Lord God, that the glue that you use to put them together will be stronger than any adversity, any trial or any tribulation that may want to arise. We thank you, Lord God, that your spirit bonds them now. And we give you honor, and we give you glory, and we give you praise, God, even now for what you're going to do in their future. And it's in Jesus' mighty name's sake we pray. We love you, Lord, and we say thank you for this beautiful, amazing, and powerful couple. And I said you can hold her hand, but now I'm going to say that you can now declarate this with a kiss.
I know you're a good man for Tisha, and I know because when I told her you wanted her, I told her she was a good girl, and Rick called me and said, man, I got her. I said, what you mean? He said, I sent the flowers to the beauty shop, and I know she loved it. You're my brother, Tisha,
what you came
my cousin, girl.
She came for.
I love y'all.
Girl, what you playing for? Let me kiss that. Ooh, I know you missed that. What's wrong? Let me fix that. Twist that. Baby, tonight's the night I let you know. Baby, tonight's the night we lose control. Baby, tonight you need be the best you ever had. I hit you with the best stroke, freestyle in the breaststroke, till you're blowing cigarette smoke, and now the bed's broke. So what we gonna do now? Round two now. Work it out, then we cool down, cool down. Baby, tonight's the night I let you know. Baby, tonight's the night we lose control.